So we're dead. So we're dead. So we are dead, I guess. If you say so. Hello, Tiggy. Welcome to the stream. I'm playing Bumbo. We just finished playing some, finished up Pikmin 2 New Year's story earlier. I wanted to end the stream with Bumbo. Sadly, this game hurts me in many ways. Just get bones, please. I don't know why I did that there. I did not need to do that there. Whatever. Flip, reroll any tile, then booger a lane. We'll try flip. Better, now I'm doing damage. Be really cool is if I could get like a match. Nope, I'm forced to take half a heart of damage here. Or nope, never mind, a full heart of damage and I'm dead. Good. Why does this game do this to me? I'm just a poor little boy of the age of 22 who just wants to play a video game. Buzz right, please. Why not try Bumbo the Nimble? Because I really want to have the main first win like actual win and be with Bumbo the Brave. Doesn't really mean anything, but I want it to be that way. Wonders of Buzz Wright. I'm pretty positive also once I finish Bumble the Brave, there's like no reason to play a character again after you like fully complete them in this game. I'm not entirely sure though. But I really want to do this. What can I do with Buzz Wright? Give myself an extra move. There's not really any damage I can do, though. Other than I can do this to get another move. I guess I'm doing that. Battery. One of those. Maybe just a one hit. And we are fine. Maybe. Yeah, there we go. Easy Duke fight. A one-up mushroom would be quite something, thank you. Puzzle damage. Bloody battery. Got money back. At that point, then let's just continue with, and I'll hold on to 8 coins for next time. Shouldn't attack me. I guess I'm taking damage this turn, regardless. Have an extra life this time, so hopefully things can be different. I guess Boogeraline. Mama Foot would be great if I had a source of healing. Let's do this here. Good. 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 Take you out. Please get out of my sight, or okay, I was clicking the lane and then the game says, no, you're not. You're not clicking the lane. You're not. You're not clicking the lane. Why would you want to do that? That would be progress. I see something that I can do right now. Perfect, no one got angry at me. That's awesome. Free clear. The D4, re-roll the puzzle board. I mean, isn't that just what I have, though? I guess cursed rainbow. I despise this boss. Because literally all I do is high damage. I forget if you attack me on turn one. Yes, you do. Okay. Yeah. So I die, right? We're safe. Okay. Rocking that half a heart. These choices are insane, but the Hierophant is what I want. Two one-ups would be hilarious. But I definitely want the Hierophant. Plus one move, you're making me schmoove. Free booger throw? Nothing. Great. Okay, game. Proc my Hierophant. Alright, well, if there's any run I think it would be this one, but anything can happen. Metronome randomness. Our dog tooth. I don't know if I want randomness. But I'll grab... Actually, no, I'm full. Yeah, no. Wait a sec. Yup. Oh, yeah, you're resistant, though. Because you need spell. Actually, this should be fine. Then I can move you to the right. Teeth move next turn. Okay, I need poop. Poop is need. I used it once. It does one damage to every enemy. Now I just set up. I already have a thing there to block that shot. When there's flies on the field, it is very useful. That's the reason why I'm holding on to it. Unless I get rid of it here. No. Alright, this one. I hate this already. Got rid of the one thing I wanted. Sadly, I cannot do anything with these teeth. Alright, if I just survive for another turn, I think I just win. Nice. First time I've gotten a clean kill on this boss. Heart locket, more red tiles, mystic marble, teeth deal +1 damage. Very nice. Our last stat wheel. Never mind. Now we can do it 2 more times. I can increase my Bumbo Smash another. But doing this 2 more times might be more useful to me. Look up. Alright, well, +2 luck up. Please. I have soul hearts to keep me alive, and I have a freaking 1-up mushroom, so please. Please. Give me something. So here's a room where this would be very useful, because all these enemies take 2 hits, so this would activate their first hit. So now I can do this, and do this. And I can get a tooth shot. Way to turn. Oh, you got rid of all my mana from that. That's lame. We're still fine, though. When I need to do single damage, I match teeth, because teeth now do 5 damage instead of 4. Double A, or triple A battery may gain movement. Yes! Quality trinkets. So here, I want to match teeth. Because that's going to do 5 damage to these guys and instantly kill them. Bumbo smash this guy. Oh, he heals. That's cool. Did not know that's what they did. Alright, so I'm gonna die, actually. And my 1-up mushroom's gonna get used. Cool. Not what I wanted. So I need to kill you, like, now? 1, 2, 3, 4. Nice. That doesn't fully kill. Let me live. That was an unfortunate room. I forgot you're now resistant to that. Because I hit you with the spell already. Because I am good at remembering things. That was an awful room. I'm fairly certain these guys don't actually die. And all they do is curse me. Okay, nope, they do die, never mind. Well, they do curse me. Alright, well, I have a Bumbo Smash charge, so if they don't attack me, that's completely fine. I'm fairly certain the turn should end once this guy dies. Never mind. Well, I need to make a tooth match ASAP. I don't have my curse thing. Oh, you still don't get rid of them. I feel like I'm gonna have to use this. I was not going to get out of that room alive that way. Because now I'm pretty sure we're at the boss and I can't use that battery. Gain green mana, gain more coins. Well, green mana it is. Alright, can I beat this boss this time? Please, I would love that. So I can do this right off the bat. I see. This is why I wanted the battery for this boss specifically. Oh boy. Not really what I wanted to do, but that's fine. That was a nice crit. Oh, so you're gonna do that twice that time for no reason, even though you didn't do it last time. Okay, so phase one is down. Never mind, I don't have a Bumbo Smash, I thought I did. Okay, now phase one is down. So now we have this funky little man. Stop you from attacking. This does one damage every time. I don't really want to heal, though. But I guess I am. I mean, I'm doing one damage every time, so it actually does not matter what I do. That wild over. It's looking promising. It's looking promising. Thank you. I think I just get that in place. I think that might be it. Unless he curses the thing I need. He didn't. We match this up. We match this up. I do an attack. And then I punch him in the face. Yes! It's done! That was like, I don't know, maybe like 7 attempts getting here and dying.
And with an extra hard bash, Bumbo crushed that dead boy to mush. Finally, Bumbo happy.
Excluding all the other ones where I died everywhere else.
Now Bumbo can be alone. Alone with coin. But Bumbo hears something. Something mean. Something huge. Something.
Isaac. Who were you talking to? Where did you get that stuff? I thought I threw it out. He left us, Isaac. He's gone. He never loved us. Don't you get it?
No, no, Mama, please.
Isaac, listen to me. It's just us now. It's just us now, Isaac. You and Mama.
Bumbo the Dead has been unlocked. Bumbo Smash unlocked. Brimstone unlocked.
Someday, Bumbo, lucky Bumbo, some dead Bumbo is a bad Bumbo. He get coin, and Bumbo lose coin. He gets it, he lose it. Bumbo, what coin? Bumbo got coin. Oh, Bumbo got coin! He got it! Oh! He got the coin! Inside himself! Himself! He got the coin, yeah! Whoa! Don't you know it's a coin that he's got? Whoa! Oh, yeah! Don't you know he's a wanted, wanted, yeah! Whoa! Got coin. He's got that special coin that he smashed that dead boy and he got his coin too. He got a coin. Oh, oh yeah. Coin. Whoa, yeah. Himself, he got a coin. Whoa. Coin. The coin in 99. Whoa. Coin. Yeah.
I just wanted to be quiet for that. Also, what an unfortunate time for you to get an ad, because that ending was really cool. So, TLDR, Mom comes into Isaac's room and scolds him for playing with the toys that he and his dad used to play with because his dad left them. This is before Isaac, got locked in the chest and he was playing with the cardboard cutout toys he used to play with his dad because Isaac's family was very poor. And they didn't have a lot. So a lot of the stuff that Isaac knows is just probably stuff from his parents. I don't really know if that explains why there's, like, Zelda items and Mario items and stuff like that in Isaac. Because I don't even know if he knows what a Game Boy is. However, Bumbo the Brave has now been complete, and we did it. We now have Bumbo the Dead. It's like Blue Baby. Spell costs change when used. And he starts with attack fly, buzz right, and buzz down. We will try to do Bumbo the Dead. So it's cool that he starts with it. However, you know, it is Blue Baby. I only have soul hearts. So I don't know how this is gonna go. But yeah, also we did unlock a bunch of stuff. We unlocked, you know, Bumbo Smash. Now we can find Bumbo Smash in runs. We also found Brimstone. So it'll be neat if we could find Brimstone. That'd be fucking cool. He also starts with 2 of every mana. I don't know why I did that. I wanted to try and get the bone. Now I can't get the bone. This is already going horribly. Oh, I only have one move, which is why all of his things are from the flies. Oh, that's cool. I hate that. Attack fly. Fly damage over time. Alright, well, he had 1 HP, so... And yeah, now everything costs different, so... This is a massive learning curve, considering my previous... experience... was, you know, trying to... Okay, well, that's not what I wanted. My previous experience is playing Bumbo the Brave, and I wanted to take damage, and now I don't want to take damage, and I hate everything. They really knew how to make this game fucking hard, because we're gonna die in the first room. I pretty much just want to set up for attack flies as much as possible, but we're gonna try that again. Every time I use this, that's not gonna be a booger anymore. No, now it's a poop. That's crazy. There's one more ending. We don't know how to get there. I'd assume it's beating the game with Bumbo the Dead or Bumbo the Lost. Right, this is a much better first room. Probably stopwatch. It's nice that I start with 2 of every mana. Thank you. Oh, I see how you can set up for a lot of different things with these flies, because you get, like, 3 or 4 mana every time you make a match. You draining my mana does not help me very much.
No, but do not have any peepee.
It's pretty much just the mulligan is what I'm doing right there. Oh, because I still had that set up there. That's funny. Okay, there we go. I got confused. I mean, having the other types of movable flies would be really cool right now. That's not what I wanted. I accidentally went a different direction than I wanted to go. I was about to get a really cool thing. That works out though. Okay. We do that, and then I end turn, the attack fly gets the kill. Quake sounds great. How am I gonna do this one? Once you get attack flies, they stack very well. And I want to say I just win. Not exactly. But if I had that up, that would be so nice. Out. Good. Now I have two moves, but I should just be able to do this and attack fly. Alright, no damage taken so far. Curved horn. Yes, please. He starts with zero luck, so having at least one luck is nice. I cannot do anything here. Guess we can spin this once. That would be cool if I could get that. 1 and 3. Could just get nothing, I guess. Something that would make this a lot easier. Take this out, and then we quake. I literally can't use that, so we're taking this. Haven't really had a need to use this. the boom fly. That now I can move right. Had to sneeze. I'm feeling another one. Cool. Get a bunch of peepee. Hit all non-flying enemies for 2 damage. I don't know if I want to do that. Attack fly. Well, this character does let you combo a lot. I didn't mean to click that one. I wanted to click that one. Oh well. I have to forcibly move these bones over here. And I can't do it anymore. That might be bad. Nope, we're saved. Saved. Then all I do is this and the attack fly gets him. This should work out very well. Because then I can hit him with one of these. Out and then do another one of these. That shoe was incredible. The relic? Don't mind if I do. Not using the slowdown enemies thing at all. That's free health. That was a dumb idea, actually. Oh yeah, this is gonna change every time I use it, so... This over. Stop you from attacking me. Good. Then I get a free move. Bring this over here, move it down. And I got a crit. Awesome. Pink bow. May gain soul hearts. yes. I would love to may gain soul hearts. Get a damage up on the attack fly. I thought this character was going to be super hard, but now he's actually really enjoyable. And a puzzle damage up is insane, because I'm only doing puzzles. Get the mana. So, I don't know if I want to do that because I don't have a lot of anything right now. I'm not taking a single hit of damage, and I've gained 2 hearts. Well, shit. Gonna hope that I can move this to the right, and I cannot. Well, we're about to take our first hit. But honestly, I don't really care. After this clear, I'm gonna get another soul heart. Like, after completing this floor, I'm gonna get another soul heart. And in another 2 rooms, I'm gonna get another soul heart. I just need to not get too greedy with my spells. Because doing that, makes it so that I don't have mana for my spells. Meat hook is extra damage. But I don't really want to get rid of anything. Like, we're fine. I need to do a lot of big matches to stock up on mana in the beginning. But I'm gonna do this to take out all the small guys. Small guys are gone, now it's just the flying ones. We're about to make a big snot match. Yeah, I thought Bumbo the Dead was gonna be insanely hard, but like, he's actually insanely cool. Because the more matches I make, the more times I can move pieces over, and the more pieces I can move over, the more matches I make, which means the more mana I get, and it's a whole cycle. However, there was an achievement to beat a whole run without taking damage, so that kind of sucked that I took damage. Oh, well, it looks like you're only allowed to have this much health, I think. I just want to take a look at this. View my achievements real quick. Where is... Yeah, fuck. Bumbo the Lost is unlocked by beating chapters 1 through 3, so the Sewers of Dross, the cave area, and Halls of Belial without taking damage, I unlocked the Lost. So I was very, very close to unlocking the Lost just now. So rip. But playing this character should make it really easy to unlock the Lost. I just need to play better. I was like, how the hell am I gonna unlock the Lost in this game? I was like, oh, this character exists now. I still wish I had stuff to move up. Damn it. That's gonna ruin my match. Fine. Oops, I'm good there. Alright, well now that I'm not having to, like, worry about the Lost, I can take a hit. I'm gonna gain a bunch of moves here so I can actually play the video game. Here. Oh, wait, I see his thing is yellow, so I have to probably match a yellow thing there. Alright, well. It's easy when I can actually hit him. There we go. I need a teeth match very badly. And I just don't have one. Oh, well, everything sucks now. That's fine. I wasn't able to use that anyway. Fuck. No. This is bad, actually. like, I legit... Since I can't move up, I can't do anything about this. So I have to forcibly push this thing down and hope I have enough mana? I do. Okay, there we go. Please let me have enough mana to move this all the way over. Awesome. Alright, crisis averted. Lost a little bit of health there, but I'm gonna gain my health back on the next floor. May gain movement, attack with cursed tiles. I like both of these, but the movement thing for a character that has no movement, yes please. Attack fly does 3. Okay. Give myself some of that. Don't drain my mana, that's very rude. So now I have no mana of anything. Tomorrow is a Pokemon Go community day for Sfeel, and I'm not going anywhere, so I'm probably going to be streaming that. He's just gonna keep cursing me. That doesn't really matter since the attack flies are there. using teeth. But that's, it's gonna get randomized every time, so I don't know. I think I'm fine without that. Is it, my, the mana cost is gonna be different every time. I'm doing this then. This might be a little bit bad. Saved. And now it's a bone. For showing up again. Cool. these matches pretty much identical to the previous room. Lame. Lame. Now I have no balls.
And then you're gonna do that to me, of course you are.
Well, that was unpleasant. I kind of wanted that health. Plus one to random stat. Or start with mana. I'd probably start with mana, because I already start with mana, which means I'll have more mana. Alright, well. Bygone meets bygone. I love clicking the wrong one. Oh my god, that crit. This doesn't really matter, actually. Wow. So, like... This here sucks. This isn't gonna do anything. I guess, do I wait my turn now? Or let them do a thing? Because, there goes the attack fly, and then there goes the thing. Wow. Bumbo the Dead. Absolutely insane character.
And with an extra hard bash, Bumbo crushed that dead boy to mush. Finally, Bumbo happy. Now Bumbo can be alone. Alone with Koi. But Bumbo hears something. Something mean, something huge, something!
Isaac, who were you talking to? Where did you get that stuff? I thought I threw it out. He left us, Isaac. He's gone. He never loved us. Don't you get it?
No, no, Mama, please!
Isaac, listen to me. It's just us now. It's just us now, Isaac. You and Mama.
Attack fly unlocked. Bloody bag or blood bag unlocked. I accidentally skipped that. I guess that was an important cutscene. I think that was the jackpot cutscene. So it's like, I guess at the end of every one, there's like a jackpot thing. Sometimes you can win, sometimes you don't. But yeah, bloody bag is win jackpot twice. So there you go. With that, I am done with Bumbo for now. Next time I do this game, I would like to try and do Bumbo the Nimble and Stout to Bygone, and then, Bumbo the Weird after that, and then there's also, I need to do Bumbo the Dead again, because I highly doubt I will ever get to do complete chapters 1 through 3 without taking damage without playing Bumbo the Dead. So, that is... all I'm doing for now, I guess.